What's going on YouTube? It's Gerard and we back with another video. Today I'm going to be showing y'all some of my most recent pickups. I've been doing a little bit of shopping, so it's only right that I keep y'all filled in. Y'all can see what I'm rocking, see what I've been grabbing lately. To everybody who's new to my channel, please make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all turn on the post notification button too, just so y'all can stay up to date with everything that I post. To everybody who already been rocking with me, please continue to drop likes, spam the comments, everything. Keep showing love. I really do appreciate everything y'all been doing for me. Also, make sure y'all stay and watch this whole entire video. At the end, I got something crazy to show y'all. So make sure y'all tune in, watch the whole video, and enjoy it. All right, y'all. So first piece I grabbed, I had went to a designer mall in North Jersey. It's called Short Hills Mall. They got every single designer store you could think of. So when I was there, my first stop was Balenci. So if you already know, see if y'all can see the label. Now it's super weird because these, they supposed to run true to size, but I noticed that they ran small. As y'all can see, every single shoe you buy come with a little bag, extra laces, everything like that. So first one, make sure it focuses. Balenciaga tracks. These costed me $1,050. I've been wanting these for a little minute now. There's a bunch of other colors that I wasn't really feeling, so I figured, you know what, let me just grab the black ones because I know I'm gonna wear them the most, and plus they go with everything. Literally all I wear is black and gray, so I know I'm gonna get my wear out of these like crazy. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, this was my first time shopping at an actual store. Usually I do everything online when I buy, you know, little designer pieces here and there. So the experience was super cool. Dude rung me up and he walked the bag out of the store. I didn't even know they did that, but they walked the bag out of the store and handed it to me. Had the bag tied up all night. Super cool. Came with extra laces too. But yeah, this is the first one. Balenciaga tracks, all black. Go with everything. I went with a size 46, which is a 13, but I usually wear a 12. And these don't come in half sizes, so to me, they run small. I've heard other people say they run true to size, so just a little reference. But yeah, these are tracks. Super cool, super calm. Yeah, so I actually ended up picking up two pairs of Balenciagas. The first pair was from the Balenciaga store, the track runners. Those were from the Balenciaga store. The second pair I bought was actually from Nordstrom. If y'all not familiar with Nordstrom, they're also a designer store, but they carry just about everything too. But they carry every brand of designer just about. So I went ahead and grabbed these. Show y'all the tag. These are Balenciaga Phantoms. Phantom runner slash sneaker. Once again, every shoe gonna come with a bag, so you got the bag. This is what the Phantoms look like. Cool little dad shoe. Balenciaga on the back. Let that focus up. Balenciaga on the back. To me, these super cool because I really haven't seen anybody wear these. They also got an all black color that went crazy. So the all black is probably going to be the next one that I pick up for sure. Sticker on these is $7.95, but I actually got these on sale. These on sale for, I believe, like $4.70. So right under 500, I was able to pick these up. It was the last one there, so I got super lucky on them. These definitely go crazy. And these ones, I got a 12, which is a 45. I didn't need the 13 in this one. I actually had a little bit of room even with the 12, which was cool. The material on this one, it's a lot more plush than the other ones. And the other ones, you can't even move. They stiff as hell. But in these, they more so like knit. So, you know, kind of like a Presto. If y'all mess with the Nikes, they kind of feel like a Presto. But nevertheless, these super hard, comfy as hell. Can't go wrong with them. These ones, true to size for sure. True to size for sure. If you were 11 and a half, just get a 45. You'll be straight. But these cold. Show you what the bottom looks like. Once again, this was from Nordstrom. So that's the second Balenci shoe that I had picked up. I'm definitely happy with the both of them. I knew that the tracks I had to buy sooner or later, so I just picked those up. And these ones, the Phantoms, just so happened to be on sale. So I was like, you know what, fuck it, they my size, they fit good, they comfy. So I'm like, all right, you know, let me just go ahead and grab those too. So now regarding everything that I grabbed from the designer store, that was it. They had a few other stores, like I said, Prada, Gucci, stuff like that. But I like subtle stuff. I don't like, you know, crazy flashy stuff. So that's why I wasn't really feeling none of that. The last thing I really wanted to show y'all, I have been working on my own merch. I've been putting that together. I'm gonna let y'all know this is something that's been in the works since about 2018, 2019, but I finally moved forward and finally put in a little stuff together. So let me go ahead and show y'all this hoodie that I put together. Real calm, Mogul Studios, if y'all didn't know. Super cool long sleeve, it's thick as hell. It's cut at the bottom as well. This is the only one, I only ordered one. It's really just my sample, but it fits super good. But that's been in the works for a little minute, so I'm super happy I was able to put that together. Let me go ahead and try it on for y'all, just so y'all can see, you know, what it looks like on body. As y'all can see, this is what the hoodie looks like on. You got the Mogul Studios going right across the chest. You do got a pocket to keep your hands warm as well. But hoodie hard. Hoodie hard. It's warm as hell, so I'm going to be honest with you. You don't need no long sleeve under this. You're going to be warm. Let me go ahead and show y'all. Look like... this is what it looks like on. It's comfy as hell. Cropped at the bottom. But yeah, y'all, this is the hoodie I've been working on for a little minute. Super simple. I'm going to be honest with y'all. I really don't do too much. So whenever I'm throwing something on, my pieces is calm as hell. I don't do too much. So it's just a simple hoodie for those people who just like me, you know, just need something simple to throw on, something cool, you know. So yeah, y'all, listen, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please, once again, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to see you on the next one.